Hello, this is Hirodo.com YouTube channel, and in this video I will review for you OC VarioLink 2822C multifunction device. It's also called Konica Minolta, because Konica Minolta bought this company OC. So this is the whole device. As you can see, it's quite big. This is the feeder for copies and scanning. Here I have some information, and also I have here direct feeder. It's up to A3, as you can see, B4, A4, B5, many different sizes. So what's good about this multifunction device is that it's color and A3, so I can print in full A3 glory. Here I have 4 trays for this device, where I put the paper in different orientation. I have fed it with A4 paper. When I'm out of paper, here I have indications. It's Energy Star. And here I have indication for data. Now it's turned off. So let's turn it on and see how much time it needs to boot. Now warming up. The device has a touch screen. Here I can choose 6 languages. I have system settings, user settings, utility. It has many configuration options. For copy, I can select auto color, full color, black, 2 color and single color. Here are my toner levels. So let's see the toner. You see, this is the toners. 4 toners. And here some sticks, many instructions, toner pollutions from the yellow and the magenta. I have this indication that something is not correct, and also there is an open component. It's easy to move. As you can see, it has wheels and it's fully networked. You can see USB connection and one 5 cable, some other connections between the components. And let's close it. This is the bypass manual feeder. I use this for A3 paper when printing. Here it has different selections, and in case of paper jam, I have this with green indicators what to do, where to do it. If there is a jam, the device tells me exactly where it is, so I can easily find it. Let's close it and do some paper copy. I select this Euro Basic paper because it has different colors on it. So let's see how it will go. I select full color, ready to copy, and I will press start. It scans, automatically detected the size. As good as the original, or even better. I will let you decide the quality. The copy is above, the original is on the bottom. You see, even the yellow color is spread everywhere without any artificial markings of the printer. So it's very nice machine. Let's do from above copy. I select here, this is the slower way, or I can do it this way, which is faster. Original left on glass. The original size was detected. Paper cover, full cover, single cover, two cover. Okay, I also can use this pen. Zoom H3B5 to A3. So okay, zoom paper, auto paper, or A3 paper, I cannot select, but it says above that it will need A3, so let's start and see what happens. There is no matching paper size, load paper onto tray at 3 size, so I have A3 ready. Let's enter A3 paper onto the bypass and then say complete. Wow! Amazing! Much better than the original. Excellent machine. And now I can even copy A3. Here I have a toner for replacement, so let me show you how to replace the toner of this device. The toner is magenta, so I open it. It looks like an atomic component. This is magenta toner, so first I remove the old toner. Here I have instructions, rotate this way and take it out. And now let's put the replacement. Here it is. I insert. And rotate until it match. And it will immediately check the details. You see magenta, it's full. The device is very configurable. As you can see, I can adjust the brightness, Fox scan copy, mode memory, UTV counter, interrupt, stop, proof copy, access, accessibility. Enlarge display, guidance, so many options. This is for queer, and when I scan, I can select to which folder to scan, but unfortunately this device cannot copy to a USB stick. If I put a USB stick here, it's not possible to use it for scanning documents to it, which is not very good. I have to use this option to scan to folder on local network. Let me show you the details. Coverage rate. This is my usage of colors. You see, most used color is yellow and cyan. Actually cyan is the most used, but for copy yellow, because I copied this yellow EuroBasic paper. Looking at the device from the rear, there are not much interesting components here. A cable, information, and so on. This is the power cable. And here I have something which needs to be replaced from time to time if it has some dust. An air filter. You see how easy it is to replace. This air filter. So let's put it back in place. The model is PC207. Let me show you what happens when there is low paper. You hear the device. It's adjusting automatically. Power safe. Now it's out of power safe. Let's remove all the paper. You see indication that I'm out of paper on this tray, and it's on each tray. So let's put the paper back in place. For visually impaired people, it's this option, enlarge display, which enlarges the most often used parts. And power safe now. This multifunction color device is so good that somebody might think of using it for forgery. Fortunately for us, it has built-in protection for forgeries. So when I select copy, color, full color, and select start, reproduction of this original might be prohibited. Please check the original. And it gives me an error. So I wasn't able to copy this 335 euro. At least some protection for the citizens. The Konica Minolta multifunction device has very good HTTP server, as you can see here, where I have all the options available to me. See, I can select paper tray. Here I have the toner Levels, yellow, magenta, cyan and black. And here I have so many options. Current jobs. Job history, communication list. Now it's open user box public. Here I have other options. You see number of sets, sort, offset, paper tray, printer site, and original orientation. This is option for scanning, where I can select SMB Samba boxes, where I can have the scanned files, store address, group, program, temporary one touch, emails, I can select it to email automatically scan documents to me or to anyone else. And here are the options for the device. Ready to scan. Wow power. Now it's in energy saving mode. And this is to login screen, where I can also login as administrator. You see, with administrator password I can log in the device. SSL is not set up, please set SSL. And also I have view mode in flash. Thank you, subscribe to my channel for more technology reviews. See you!